last days, when the Holy Spirit falls, young men will see visions, old men will dream dreams. That's the difference between you and me. You have visions. I have something else. You see things when you're awake. I see things when I'm asleep. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ, I declare the clarity of the spirit realm unto you.
Amen.
I declare your sensitivity and a greater capacity for the things of the Holy Spirit upon you.
Amen.
An enlargement of capacity for the heart of the Father. An ability to feel His love for you like never before. A clarity of vision. And a sensitivity and a quickening of your faculties to hear Him, to respond to Him, to feel after Him and with Him. That His thoughts will become your thoughts.
Amen.
His truth will become your truth. His emotions will be your emotions. His ways will be your ways. And that you will know Him and do great exploits for Him. Signs and wonders will accompany your every step as you respond and obey to His every word. Be strong and of good courage. Arise and be the sons and the daughters of His mighty and everlasting kingdom. Extend it, declare it, manifest it in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Amen.
Hallelujah. Praise the Lord. Aren't you glad that the Word of God is so clear? I still see visions. And we want to join and agree with this generation as we pray over these, as they represent all of this new generation, the kingdom generation. Let's just believe God. Father, I pray, God, for these, even as they represent all of the young people here and the young people in all our churches and the young people that are yet to come into your kingdom. Father, we pray, God, in this generation of your church, a new spirit of boldness, Lord, a new spirit of courage, oh God, a new spirit that would rise up to challenge the powers of darkness, a new spirit